Yeah.
How about flight to the numpties where it goes anyway? What's it called?
There you go, that's more like isn't it?
Yeah. What's that altitude job? The GPS?
Yeah.
GPS? That's definitely holding, isn't it? It's holding okay though.
Yeah. It looks like it's moving, but it's not actually going up and down.
Yeah. So obviously just leave it longer for the more satellites, isn't it?
Yeah. To be honest, they catch them quite quick, but they say to leave in 5 minutes, just in case. No, you can see. You're raising it stuff, isn't it?
Yeah.
And obviously you need to be up in the air a bit to catch that.
Do you need, can you start it with GPS on?
No.
It's got to go up and then...
Yeah, you shouldn't start with GPS.
Get it up to a height and then flick it on, is it?
If I do return to land now, you turn it off, it starts drifting.
Through. Yeah.
I put leads in it back.
Why does it go where?
Gives itself some height.
Oh my god, it shits me.
It looks like it's going behind you, but it's actually. You can slow that down. I think because yours is so light. Fast, you know,
yeah.
So you can slow everything down on it.